heat transfer by convection. Aim: to determine the overall heat transfer coefficient at the surface of the given vertical cylinder by natural convection method and the value of Nusselt number in each case. Apparatus: natural convection apparatus. It consists of a tube fitted vertically in a rectangular duct which is open at the top and the bottom. An electric heater is provided in the vertical tube that heats the tube surface. Heat is lost from the tube to the surrounding air by natural convection. Air around the tube gets heated and becomes less dense, causing it to rise. This in turn allows a continuous flow of air upward in the duct. The temperature at various locations on the surface of the vertical tube is measured using thermocouples. Theory: heat transfer is an energy transfer that takes place between material bodies as a result of temperature difference. The rate of heat transfer, Q by T, at which a hot object transfers heat to surrounding fluids by convection is approximately proportional to the area A of the object in contact with it and the temperature difference delta T between them. Newton's law of cooling expresses the overall effect of convection by Q by T is equal to VI is equal to HA delta T, where Q by T is the rate of heat transfer, V is the voltage given to heater, I is the corresponding current, A is the area of the given vertical cylinder, delta T is the temperature difference between the surface of the cylinder and the surroundings, and H is the convection heat transfer coefficient. H depends on the shape and the orientation of the object. It is used as a factor for calculating heat transfer between a fluid and a solid, between fluids separated by solids, and between solids. From the value of H, we can also determine Nusselt number N, which is N is equal to HL by K, where K is the thermal conductivity of air, L is the characteristic length of the cylinder. Procedure: power on the switch. Using the white knob on the apparatus, we can fix the voltage and the corresponding current. When the steady state is reached, the temperatures T1, T2, T3, T4, T5 and T6 of the thermocouple on the surface of the given vertical cylinder are noted. The experiment is repeated for different values of voltage and the corresponding current. Applications: the principle of heat transfer by convection has been used in wide variety of areas like cooling of transformers and rectifiers, heating of houses by steam or electrical radiations, cooling of electronic devices like chips, transistors by fint heat sinks, cooling of reactor core in nuclear power plants, and so on.